Texas investigators described a U.S. Border Patrol agent accused in the deaths of four women as a serial killer. Juan David Ortiz is charged with four counts of murder and other crimes. He was caught after the dramatic escape of a fifth woman. Omar Villafranca is outside the Webb County Sheriff's Office in Laredo, Texas. Omar, good morning.
John, good morning. Ortiz is in jail after detectives say he went on an almost two-week killing spree. His victim, women, some of them believed to be prostitutes, and this all happened while he kept his day job as a Border Patrol agent. But this all came to an end after one of his alleged victims escaped. Now, according to an affidavit that was given to the Associated Press, Ortiz killed two women in the days before picking up Erica Pena on Friday. She escaped to a gas station where she flagged down a state trooper for help. Ortiz then allegedly picked up and killed two more women before authorities found him and arrested him in a hotel parking lot early Saturday morning. Now, in a statement, Customs and Border Patrol said, "Our sincerest condolences go out to the victim's family and friends. Criminal action by our employees is not and will not be tolerated." Now, Ortiz has worked for the Border Patrol for about 10 years. It's believed that he acted alone, and at this point, we do not know a motive, and he is not leaving the Webb County Jail because he is being held on a $2.5 million bond. Norah?
All right, Omar, thank you.